What happened to the reports the Auditor General compiled on fraud and corruption in the country? News First inquired about the matter from Auditor General Gamini Vijay Singha.
The job of the Auditor General is to reveal the required information and report it to Parliament. That particular report has been compiled and has been sent to Parliament with all the relevant information in order to be taken up for debate. As the Auditor General, I am just a piece of the chain. Therefore, I believe that the other pieces of the chain will do their part. This is not something which needs to be done in a hurry. It cannot be done in a day or two. The most important task has been done, that is informing the people, the country and the Parliament. I believe that 75% of the whole procedure has been completed.